And welcome back. Every time we load in now, I get this shaking. This is the RPG chick. This is Pillars of Eternity. We're in the Endless Paths of Ad Nua, level 4. This is some area, like, down below. There's a bridge here. You can kind of see over there. But, if we can get down there, I hadn't found a way. Unless I overlook something. But we're going to go down, so we might go down and find this. Going down to level 5. Wondering if I'll find another exit up to the surface on level 5. Like we did on level 3. Great about this is every time I go down a level, I get experience. Same as anywhere in this game.
No problem.
Which way? Oh. Zorup Champion. Are you those poison Zorups? Well, those Zorups were from up above, weren't they? Supposedly, the ogres have been driven insane by eating poison Zorups. Hey, you gotta watch out where you get your food from, you know? You got mercury poisoning around or what? There's another, of course. Skirmisher. This guy shouldn't be that bad. Unless 8 more come charging forward. Boom. Boom. I'll move on to this one. This guy's gonna die quickly. No, not Puppet Master. I almost did it again by mistake. Soul Ignition.
Following your
lead. Oh my god. What'd I say? 8 more? Well, we got 4 so far. Okay, Alas, do your thing. Average casting, they'll get past that before he even gets to put up the wall of flame, so just a fireball. Make sure we don't get these guys. Kinda headed this way, aren't they? God. Oh, Canna's paralyzed. Sorry, guys. Wow. Increases accuracy and damage. For some reason, I thought it hindered foes, but it doesn't. Still, very useful. It's a very large area of effect, too. That's it! That's the way you do it. Dare? Knockdown. But still paralyzed.
Ah, nice work, that.
Kind of okay, aren't we? Pillar of Faith. Oh, he's paralyzed. That ain't cool. We kill that? I believe we killed that. Still paralyzed? Actually, you seem to be okay. Let you cast a spell and then we're gonna heal you. Oh, I didn't mean to. That I did not mean to do. But we'll just roll with it. Hi! You're gonna have to come closer. Maybe. How many? Get him out of range of these arrows. Chop him up. Never to get around to healing Durance. Sorry. He's a tough guy. As usual, thousands of spears and garnets, peridot, bloodstone, moonstone, Aedra. Nice. Many gems were represented in this hall. Gotta tell you, it's awesome collecting the tongues too. So yummy. Oh, I remember this theme.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Yes, it seems to do so. Another moonstone. The alcoves have been lined with straw and bundles of feathers and fur. A musky reek lingers in the air. Okay. We will forge onward. Up! Stairs up. Oh, that must be the secret stairs up. Oh my god. This is gonna get messy. Death to the High Priest!
Oh, got him!
Got him, huh? Cool, he's damaged. We have injured his lizard self. Dare can hit him, right? If you hit that one, then I will also hit that one. Palagina cannot reach him, so she'll have to run around. Oh, let's see if we can do this. Sleep? Weakened and terrified. This will be our first time using this. Now, I don't think we have to be careful either. I think it's faux AoE. Yes. So we can just overlay it. And we won't be injured with that. That'll be interesting. Soul ignition on the High Priest.
Following you.
Nice, look at that. Dire blessing. That's not what it's called. I haven't even cast it yet. What's it called? Ringgrim's Innervating Terror. That dire blessing must be something that the High Priest cast on him. Look at them! They're all terrified and weakened. Awesome. For over half a minute, game times is pretty long. So that'll work. Better freaking work, it's a 5th level spell. Anyway, so on top of that, got a fireball. Throwing another soul ignition. Blessing, why not? Dare. Oh, you're still trying to knock this guy down? Can you not reach him or something? Another concussive missile. I want to take out the High Priest. In case you haven't noticed. Just feel like doing that. There it is. Boom! Out of focus! Hack away. Or bludgeon away, whatever. Priest is down. Strategically placed, I figured that would take him out. And we've killed that one. So we've got this one and that archer. Standing off like a coward. We coming! Prepare to meet your doom. And this is your doom.
Sure.
Oh, what? Champions. They are the champions. My RPG. Alright, we got two champions. We have three champions. And unless they come running out of here, that'll be it. Because this is all closed off alcoves. At least we exited combat, so we can use all our per-combat abilities all over again. Excuse me. We have to rest soon. Using up these spells quickly.
not believe.
Oh wait, is she tied to him? Yeah, just stay there. Alrighty then. Some more missiles. His soul essence is escaping. Anyway, so now we get to explore everything.
Let's see what lies this way.
Yay! Camping supply! And 200 gold. So be able to rest soon. I hate to leave the level in the middle because we have to rest. It's annoying. Two deer caps? Sure, why not? A lot of Adra. That's for sure. I think I said Adra by mistake again. We've learned once and for all, probably more than once, but I've learned this time that it's Adra. And I will endeavor to remember. This must go up. Master staircase, yeah, that goes up, okay. So we can easily get back here, but I do want to finish the level. So, we have this room to check out. Oh, it meets up together, okay. I'm tempted to rest now, because our mage is kind of low on spells, but we're really okay with hit points and stuff, which seems to be a waste here. Found stuff. The game didn't warn us this time. Another champion and a skirmisher.
Following your
lead.
Your lead.
Is there some reason they weren't like moving at all? No, don't use your hand. So we've got a skirmisher, champion, champion, high priest, skirmisher. A little repetitive with the combat right now. Can't see the high priest. Let's get this champion. Rinse, repeat. So, yeah. Armor of Faith increases your defense, and a blessing increases your offense. Sorry about that. Hit the mic. Damage and accuracy. She still has yet to go. Canada's all the way back there? I could've sworn he was up on the front lines there. Armor of Faith, why not? Give him something to do. Yeah, we'll start on the High Priest. How about that? That was my phone. Fight thrust off of a dare. Lava! No more knockdowns left.
That's it! That's...
Falling like dominoes here. Kenna isn't even doing anything.
Sure.
Let's see what lies this way.
Let's all see what lies this way. Ooh, there's a secret.
Now this I haven't seen before.
Ooh, potion of Lindgrath's displaced image. A peridot and 49 silver. Causes the caster to appear visually displaced, increasing their deflection and reflex for the duration. So it's kind of similar to that mirror image spell. Plus 25 deflection and plus 20 reflex for 45 seconds. Now, do you have to be a caster to drink this? This is close as a caster. Well, there's a trap there.
And the fire shows me something new.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that opens that. Hold on a second, though. Does anyone have slots open? Not really. Why do we have fruit there? Potion of Major Endurance. Look at all the traps we have. I don't want to put them in the stash because I don't want to sell them by accident. Goodies. Oh, look at that. Will you look at that? Just look at it. The Zorps have piled together coins, discarded jewelry, and battered fragments of ornamental weapons and armor. Ooh, the ornate sword hilt. This fine metal hilt is of unknown origin, though it does not appear to have suffered much weathering. That's gonna go in quest items. And 30 golden swirls. Find more pieces. So there's a little copper, I guess. Broken blade and hilt. I can't move anything. Is that all we need? I mean, what is there besides the blade and the hilt? I'm not sure it'd be left. Dirty copper. A fine mace and a fine large shield. Into the stash you go. Anything else? It's not very impressive. I'm glad we found the other part of the sword, though. These guys need to get better treasure. More traps.
And the fire show.
Oh my god.
Shows me something new.
Some things new. Disarmed. Experience for all that. Yay. Any more traps? Expedition log page. This appears to be a page torn from some larger text. Skeeta did not make it. I know Merrick tried his best. No point in turning back now. That's what Merrick is saying. I think the point is leaving these ruins alive. We have lost half of our people already, and I am not sure how we are meant to survive this place, especially with Skeeta gone. The gods were kind to let us find that study and the books there. Those tomes would fetch a good price in and of themselves. We don't need to go any further. But that seal has stirred his blood. He sure will find more Ingwithin relics below. Every step takes us further from a guaranteed haul and deeper into unknown territory. I don't know what madness has gripped him. I cannot stop thinking about Edriga, the way she screamed. Look, and I have a fish. What the hell, man? You know, I think I'm gonna go back to this cloak. From the description on here, I thought it had something to do with the main quest. But I'll hold on to it, of course. Blood and stuff, dead Zorup. Is this where that hole goes up above? Basic Zorup equipment. You're going way ahead of us. I would like to stick together. The corpse draped over the edge of the pool is contorted in the throes of what must have been his final agony. Rotting skeletal hands still clutch towards his throat. Well, don't drink the stuff. Limbs and organs bob in the mire of blood and gristle. The carnage stirs with the occasional gust of wind from the tunnel above. Agate. I think that's 111 silver. Hail, Zorup Skirmisher. There's a big-ass dragon. Drake! At the edge of this expansive chamber, encircled by a jabbering host of Zorups, stands a massive reptilian creature. Its snout is spattered with the bloody remnants of a recent meal, gobbets of flesh still speared on crooked fangs. Great, and most of our wizard spells are not present. Well, they're feeding him all that gunk. The Zorups shift anxiously, looking up expectantly at the drake as the beach stretches leathery wings in challenge, brushing the pillars to either side. I don't know why you would have a creature like this stuck in a dungeon. It is so big, how'd it get down here in the first place? Yes, yes, more sacrifice. It flaps its wings briefly and stirs up great clouds of dust. Come here, elf. Be honored. I'm fine right here, thank you. The drake lets out a low growl. Here, I said. Here. It hisses and claws at the air, sending one Zorup scrambling out of reach. It disobeys me. Stupid, small, squishy sacrifice. Lizards will fetch it, if sacrifice will not come. I know he's not the master below. These Zorups sacrifice to you. Are you the master below? Master below is below. Sacrifice is not very smart. You think you see a section of the drake's scaled chest begin to glow orange as it laughs. Master made me lord, here. Here I am king. Flames gout from its nostrils and gaping jaws. I am god of fire and gold. Righto.